Another business is being impacted by the pandemic. In a notice to the state labor department, Sea Life Park says 55 employees who were placed on temporary furlough in March are now being permanently laid off at the end of the month. In the notice, Sea Life Park says it did not foresee the pandemic would gravely impact its business, not merely for a short period, but now for the foreseeable future. The park has been closed since March 17th.